And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no accident. Alfred, get Lucius on the line for me, please.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you. No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal.
Okay. Analysiere die Drohne. Achso, ich muss drehen.
Electricity conductor. Everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense. This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the WAINTEC that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose. Oh, what a mess. With that sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Don't waste time beating yourself up about it, Lucius. Let's just focus on fixing it.
Right, right. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord, that would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
I'm tired of being on the defensive. Why don't we attack him instead?
Not sure, but I can certainly see what I can do.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate, so the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
I have to talk to him.
Harvey is scared, paranoid, but he clearly views Batman in a favorable light. Then again, maybe talking to an old friend is what he needs. Harvey's behavior is unpredictable, random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Ja, wie gesagt, also ich glaube, ihm ist gerade eh nicht zu helfen, weil er noch unter dem Einfluss der Droge ist. Deswegen macht es eigentlich nur Sinn, als Batman hinzugehen, weil er hat eh einen Brass auf Bruce Wayne und deswegen gehen wir als Batman. Und ich glaube, mit Batman wird er sich doch deutlich eher drauf einlassen als mit Bruce Wayne. Also Batman.
Tonight, Batman saves Bruce Wayne.
Yes, about bloody time.
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
18:07.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do. Why did I do that? I just can't second guess myself.
Dangerous place to stand. Be so easy to slip and fall.
Batman. Oh, you scared the hell out of me. It's good to see you. I was just telling someone how much I'd love to get you on my payroll.
You've gone too far. Leave Wayne alone.
Wayne? What, is this about the whole seizing his assets thing? You're not gonna break my legs, are you? Or maybe you're just gonna make threats. Words out that you don't get violent unless you have to.
No. Not my style.
Well, I guess I should count my blessings then. I'll admit, I'm surprised to see you helping Wayne. Seems kinda small potatoes for you. Maybe you haven't seen the news, but he hasn't been the most upright citizen lately. Why should I do anything to help him?
You're losing your mind, and everyone can see it, Dent.
You want to save me?
I protect everyone.
So it seems. I guess I do owe you one. Wayne is just another curveball this stupid city threw my way. Hill and his goons, the Waynes, the children of Arkham. I'm finally starting to understand, to see just how sick Gotham really is. To save Gotham, I need to do some bad before it gets better.
Ready to go.
Do it.
What did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Man, we lost a bunch of our own guys! The apartment next door! Jesus Christ! Oh man, that blast was way bigger than you said! We must have taken out a whole city block with it!
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what a leader does. I feel like I should thank you, seeing as you did give Gordon that tip.
Doing this, you're no better than the children of Arkham. You're worse.
No, I'm saving Gotham.
I doubt the police would see it that way.
There has been some conflict with the police, that's true. Like Gordon. Oh, he really wasn't happy when I went over his head to get the location of the drug stockpile. That I had him taken care of.
What did you say about Gordon?
Where is he? No, hang on, Batman, hang on. I had to make an example of him to get people to respect me.
Gordon is on Gotham's side, Harvey. He's fighting for this city, too.
Batman, I'm sorry. It's like I told you, Crime Alley. They took him to Crime Alley! And here I thought we could work together. Let's take a ride, gentlemen.
What the hell is this?
Mayor Dent says you're getting in the way of protecting the city.
Dent's got you brainwashed.
No! He's trying to help! The children of Arkham are out of control, and no one is...
Batman! What a mess. Thank you, Batman.
Save the thanks, and explain to me why I just watched half a city block go up in flames. Dent took out the warehouse with the drugs. The location that I gave to you.
Are you accusing me of something, Batman? Just say it. Come on! Let's hear it!
Calm down, Gordon.
Calm down, he says. Two of my own officers were just about to execute me. A whole department of rats, and you're pointing a finger at me.
Tell me what you know.
By the time I got back to the precinct, Dent already had the information. He strong-armed it out of Commissioner Grogan. I didn't even have time to scratch my ass before I got hauled out here.
Dent's position makes him dangerous. He's persuasive, and he has power.
Dent thinks that what he's doing is best for Gotham. Executions and martial law.
I know.
There's no saving him this time, Batman. And there's no world in which he manages to set this right.
There's no hope for a rabid dog. We need to lock him up and throw away the key.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is what it's come to. We have a lot of work to do. Everything is such a goddamn mess. But we gotta start somewhere.
You know your officers, Jim. Take the people you trust and start hobbling Dent's army. Get your precinct back.
You make it sound easy.
No, it won't be. But if anyone can do it, it's you. You're trusted.
Yeah. Gotta handle this first, though.
We will get through this, Jim.
I'm glad we're on the same side.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer. Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. He has a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
Aha, Wayne Enterprise oder Wayne Manor? Ja, ich muss den Pinguin eigentlich aufhalten.
I need to stop Penguin. You go to the Batcave and make sure Harvey doesn't find it.
I understand.
Time to go to work.
Wayne Tower, 7 Uhr. Ja, wahrscheinlich 19.29 Uhr.
Lucius, are you there?
I'm off-site, but I've tapped into the security systems to give us an advantage. I can let you know where Oswald's guards are, and which routes are clear.
So long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can do that too. Avoid that hallway. More guards ahead. Go right. Wait. Drones ahead. Turn around. Head for the... I'm opening the doors. Now! Opening the doors now. Whoa! Nice work.
I assume Oswald is in my office.
Naturally.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Does anyone have him?
Useless! You're all bloody useless!
Hey, it's the Bat!
You're a dead man!
Well, if it ain't the biggest bleeding pleasure to see your sour mug again!
Gloat while you can, Cobblepot. I'm taking you down.
Yeah? I don't think so. In fact, I think it's you who's gonna get beat by me. I'm pretty good in a fight, you know. Been in a few scuffles here and there.
You seem pretty confident about that.
Yeah, well, I am. You know, I like your style, Batman. I really do. But you're really starting to be a pain in the ass. The children of Arkham are going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us, not even you! But this company, under my expert stewardship, with the technology being developed, we could control nations.
What are you and Lady Arkham planning?
Oh, I'm glad you asked.
You know, Wayne was thinking too small. He was only tinkering around.
So focused on consumer technology.
Lady Arkham, she
Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time. Neat trick, though. Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
Hell.
Not just for fashion. It's very functional. Face it, Batman. You're outmatched. Without your tech, you're just a man in a pointy-eared costume. You can't stop us.
Watch me.
Come on, Batman! Show me what you got. My turn. It's almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
Few more minutes, all your secrets are mine.
I will stop you before that happens.
Oh, is this how it feels when you put on that suit? I like it. Haven't you learned yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys now, Batman. This is the start of a new legacy, and I'm afraid you don't have any place in it. This isn't the end, Batman! You can't stop us!
It's done, Cobblepot. Your revolution is over. It started with you, and it ends with Lady Arkham.
Oh, good luck. You'll never find her in time.
Where is she? What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed!
Tell me where to find her.
Piss off! I'm not telling you anything.
You're nothing but a pawn to her. And you're a fool if you think otherwise.
You don't get it, do you? I'm not a pawn. I'm a soldier. I'd die before I sell out the cause.
But you can help yourself by talking. I'll stop her either way.
What the?
Just cut me down, mate.
this really necessary? I mean, what will people say?
Just tell them Wayne put up a fight.
Two-Face. Episode 4, Beschützer von Gotham. Das war's schon wieder, okay. Das ging aber auch schon wieder sehr, sehr schnell. Okay, krass. Also, der Pinguin, naja, besiegt ist er im oder ehrlich gesagt nicht. Weil er hängt jetzt da. Wird wahrscheinlich wieder losgemacht und Beweise wird es wohl nicht geben, um ihn hinter Gittern zu bringen. Also mal gucken, wie es dann tatsächlich weitergeht. Ja, Harvey Dent, Two-Face zeigt jetzt dann seine zweite Seite. Den werden wir wahrscheinlich auch nicht mehr auf die richtige Bahn bekommen. Und ja, was mit dem Kollegen hier im Hintergrund passiert, da bin ich mal gespannt. Der wird definitiv in Episode 5 nochmal auftauchen. Bin ich mir sehr, sehr sicher. Hast du dem Joker einen Gefallen versprochen? Nein, allerdings 50-50. Krass, dass so viele Leute dem Joker was versprechen. Ich würde dem Joker niemals was versprechen, aber okay. Knappe 50% haben es gemacht. Wie bist du aus Arkham entkommen? Nutzten ihren Einfluss und die Polizei, um Arkham zu entkommen? Das andere wäre wohl gewesen, ich hätte den Schlüssel benutzt und wäre durch die Tür gegangen. Ach nein! Wir hätten, ja doch, also als der Aufstand da war, hätten wir, oder mussten wir uns entscheiden, ob wir dazwischen gehen oder ob wir zum Telefon rennen. Und wir haben uns fürs Dazwischengehen entschieden. Und die Polizei, um aus Arkham zu entkommen. Ja, wie gesagt, die andere Möglichkeit wäre gewesen, das Telefon, aber warum, also ich wüsste nicht, wen ich anrufen hätte sollen, der uns hier rausboxt. Keine Ahnung. Wie bist du an der Barrikade des Gesetzeshüters vorbeigekommen? Ja, okay, auch eine 50-50-Entscheidung. Ja, gut, da weiß ich nicht. Muss jeder für sich selber entscheiden, ob er die schmiert oder ob er durchbricht. In beiden Fällen würde es einfach schlechte Publicity geben, weil einmal, ja, wären wir korrupt oder wir wären der Korrupte. Und die andere Seite wäre, wir wären der Radikale. Also, beides blöd. Hast du dir Harvey als Bruce oder als Batman vorgenommen? Okay, nur 56% haben tatsächlich Batman genommen. Wie gesagt, ich bezweifle, dass er mit Bruce jemals noch ein vernünftiges Wort wechseln würde. Aber gut, mich hat es ja auch in der letzten Episode schon verwundert, dass über 80%, glaube ich, mit ihm versucht haben zu reden bei Selina zu Hause. Von daher, gut, immerhin haben es jetzt mehr Leute auf die Seite geschafft, dass Batman, oder dass Harvey besser gesagt, ja, nicht mehr zu helfen ist. Hast du Harvey oder Oswald aufgehalten? 54% den Pinguin, 45% Harvey. Ja, wie gesagt, ich hatte Angst, dass er unsere Technologie hackt. Auf der anderen Seite, gut, jetzt ist unser Zuhause zerstört und, naja, unsere Betthöhle weiß ich gar nicht, ob die auch im Eimer ist. Das müssen wir wohl in der nächsten Folge dann mal herausfinden. Und Selina, bis auf das eine, naja, Gespräch in Anführungsstrichen, die SMSen da oder die WhatsAppsens, also die Nachrichten, haben wir tatsächlich gar nicht mehr gesehen in Episode 4. Die auch sehr kurz war, also zeitlich gesehen. So, ja gut, bis auf hier mit dem Entkommen. Es ist sehr, sehr ausgeglichen, diese Episode. Also fast überall, bis auf das Entkommen, überall fast so 50-50. Ja, gespalten, gespalten, gespalten. Mal gucken, was uns dann in Episode 5, dem letzten Teil, Batman, erwartet. Gar nichts, weil diesmal keine Vorschau kommt. Okay. Ja, dann müssen wir uns in der nächsten Folge das persönlich angucken, ohne schon mal etwas vorweggenommen zu bekommen. Episode 5, Stadt des Lichts. Ich freue mich und hoffe, dass wir uns dann nächste Folge wiedersehen zum Anfang des Finales von Batman The Telltale Series. Herzlichen Dank und bis dahin. Haut rein, tschüss.